day of school, and I'm up early.
So it's the end of the second day of school, and I just spent about 2 hours doing homework and writing assignments and due dates down in my agenda for the rest of the semester. And tomorrow is Thursday, so I have one class and therapy. And then Friday I have one class, and there's no class Monday because of the eclipse. My teachers have canceled. Very excited about that. First meal at Winslow of the year. I only have 10, so I'm enjoying. It's Friday, August 18th, 2017, and I haven't yet gone to bed because I was working on getting my invitation photo ready for graduation party invitations, and I was listening to music and I lost track of time, and it's after midnight. This week has been very interesting. I had my first day of classes on Tuesday, and I had one class. Then yesterday I had two classes. Thursday I had one class, which was senior seminar, which gets us ready for jobs and applying for jobs and graduation and that sort of thing. And then today, which is Friday, I have one class with one of my favorite professors, Mr. Valentine. He is the sweetest. But it's just been a really good week, and I can't believe that my first week of my last semester is almost over, and December 9th will be here before we know it, and I'm just really excited. I can't even describe to you how excited I am about graduating and getting my bachelor's degree. Even graduating from college, that sounds really crazy because I wasn't supposed to live past 24 hours or 48 hours or 72 hours. So to get a college diploma and earn not only an associate's degree but a bachelor's degree and get to do what I love every day is pretty amazing. So next week will be very interesting. We have the eclipse on Monday. I do not have class, so I will be here at the apartment inside when it happens. I will not be outside, but I will try to snap some video and some pictures, and that will be in the next blog. Look for Murray State University video blog number 2 coming sometime soon. See you guys next time.